A man convicted in a deadly shooting from last March was sentenced to 18 years in prison today. Rochester police say 39-year-old Kristen Dowdell shot 32-year-old Quinn Mayer at Lush Swigs and Creamery on East Ridge Road. Mayer later died at the hospital. Dowdell also went to the hospital with a gunshot wound after being shot by another unknown individual. And